What's up, guys? Hobo88 here, and welcome back to iRacing and more dirt racing too. The ODSE 360 Power Series makes its return. One of the longtime favorites that ODSE has run over the years. 360 Wing Sprintcars, six rounds. Round number one gets underway this week at Volusia, a track that I have run at pretty well before in this league and in this car in general. So fingers crossed we can carry over our good form from the 410 series that finished recently, where we picked up a top 10 in the championship, and carry that over here tonight and get ourselves a good result here in round number one. Unfortunately, I am only running a part-time schedule this season. Six rounds. I'm going to miss rounds two, three, and four for different reasons, one or another. So we won't be back until round five and do the last two of the year. But as for tonight, it is round number one. We're going to try and get things off on the right foot. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Here's some 360 Wing Sprint Car racing at Volusia. All right, you guys, let's do it. Time trials, two laps. On the very bottom here will be the line, and we want to try and do a 12 if we can, or a very low 13. See what we can do. Oh, that was no good. Really good in the first half of the lap. Bin. On the second half, we're still only in the top 10. That's all right, but we could have been better there. Could have had a really good lap, actually. Anyway, that's what we've got. Heat race is coming up. The heat race two, guys, we're in. So the track is still very heavy and very fast.
Back to the pace car front row. Thank you.
Top four go through here, and we start fourth, but the problem is we're on the outside and the bottom's still quick. And this is one of those tracks where the outside never gets a good launch. So we're probably going to be P5 at best coming into turn one. It's going to have to figure it out as we go, see whether or not we can make a groove, something. Try and not die. Let's get the best result we can right here. Oh. All right, we made it through. We're in the A. We'll be back for that next. Thank you. right, you guys, feature time. We start P14 here. 30 laps at Volusia. Try and keep our nose clean at the start and see what we can do, see if we can go forwards or not. Obviously, survival, as always, is the key. Racing on dirt. Here we go. Wow, that was tight. I don't actually know that I hit him. I think it was a net code, but I had to get out of that because we got squeezed. Restart, guys. Here we go. That one was deemed a racing incident. Real good here.
Yellow's out.
Car's really good, guys. Really good. Still early. We're up to ninth, I think, here now. Keep plugging away. stalled out a little bit here at the minute. No, no, get away from there.
Caution's out.
Restart time. Car's not quite as good right here at the minute. A little tight on fuel too, actually. So we're gonna have to give up any hope of running high. Use too much fuel. Anyway, we'll see what we get here.
Caution's out.
All right, we'll go again. Lockie's ripping on the top, but I can't go up there because I don't have the fuel in hand to block that line. See how it plays out. We go again, hopefully for the last time. Get a green flag run to the end here with any luck. We'll see. Horrible launch. Oh!
Yellow's out.
Green, white, checker, guys. And we're up to, what, seventh now because of that? We got so lucky. We got two spots back from Riley and Lockie. And we got the spots from the cars that got in that wreck. So, we gifted a couple, really. Can I make it on fuel? I don't even know. Might be right, I think, but... P7.
Well, unfortunately, it was a little bit messy with just jumping the curb, but generally the racing was really good.
And we do have enough fuel, so we're all good.
The field. Congrats, J-Rust. First ODSE win, I believe. So if J-Rust, him and Clayton can jump into the SimSpeed Discord for interviews,
a teammate.
That'd be great. Hopefully you see you
with
all,
the win. How good?
Again next week.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure you hit the like button. Forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at Hobbo88. Twitch.tv/Hobbo88. Check out the live streams. Don't forget the Discord channel. Link is in the description below. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.